this is Skix. I am on the Ghibli Craft server. I am exploring my three builds. The first I built to get the Disciple Builder rank. The second I built to get the Mentor Builder rank. And the third... Oh, crap. Those orange things aren't supposed to be there, but I've already submitted it. I'm not supposed to change anything. The third build is for, I believe it's called Guru, the next one. First is the alien outpost. You can see it in the light and in the dark. From outside the plot, it's daylight, but inside the plot, I've set the time to night and rain. So you can see we've got this spiraling darkness coming up out of the ground. We've got these floating islands. Just precious. The texture pack, resource pack, is the European pack in the Ghibli Craft server. It's based on Ghibli movie stuff. The outpost itself is this lighthouse-looking thing. You can see it's been overtaken by these alien tentacles. Inside, there's not much. Honestly, I didn't put in a lot. I got a little bit carried away with what's in the basement. This, by the way, is an anvil. The anvil in certain damage levels has different... down to the basement. There's a cave, and there's been some digging in the cave, and some things have been discovered. So you can see a bit of archaeology, a bit of accidental archaeology. There's some stalactites, stalagmites, a couple different accesses here. I want visitors to find the magic. Down below is a labyrinth in the original meaning of the word, which is not a maze, it's a single winding path leading to the center. This is patterned after the one on the floor of the Chartres Cathedral. Chartres, not Chartres. And you'll see there's also some darkness kind of creeping up. So this was the first submission. Built a tunnel since into the second submission, but